To prevent an app from being closed from the recent app screen on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, tap recent button to go to the recent app screen to view all your recently opened app. Swipe the screen to the left or right to find the app you like to keep open. Tap the app icon and then select keep open. As you can see, a padlock icon appears on the app as a sign that the app is kept open. To see how it works while you are on the recent app screen, tap close all button. Go back to the recent app screen. You can see that all recently opened apps will be closed except the app that you have kept open. Given to the function, you can do this to keep an app open for quick launching. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.